Okay, this is going to be one of the big battles in the Twitch. Big two armies of France. And we've got, hopefully, an ally coming in at some point. No. Got to be sensible because the French are going to be able to overwhelm us if we're not careful. Let's just see who's got right. They're really good, so I'm going to put them in there. Really brave as well. These guys are going to be a weak flank, so I want them here. Them across here. So they will be able to put the first volley down. That's what I want them to be first. Right, everyone else move behind them. They're not going to last. But I'm going to put you in there. I can't put you in there. Put you here so you get straight in there. And the rest of you. They're going to stretch out here. Alright, so you are going to try and hold. Now. There is a road here. I'm going to put my cab back here. I'll put you there. Jaeger's here. Cannon here. Good. General, I'll keep you back here. Citizenry, I'm going to put you there. Right, you are going to hold this area here. Gonna hold there, and you're gonna go in there. Put you right up here, right up to there. And I'm gonna put you here. Artillery costs loads of them, doesn't it? Where am I going to put the artillery? The only way they're going to get any line of sight is here. I'm going to put you there. Oh, didn't mean to do that. But I think we're there. So we've got three lines of defence. Okay, you move quickly. I hear another army coming in somewhere. Where? I don't know. But they've got another army too. Right, they're certainly moving forward. There's the general of the other army. Right. I haven't got control over them. I've just got to fight my own fight. Fair enough. Bit worried about putting him in there. Do that. You come out. You go in. Go in there. You come out quickly. Take you back to here. You can come right back to here. You're my final redoubt.
We have taken a building, sir.
Okay, we're going to move slowly. We have got cannons there. We have got cannons here too. They have got some spikes, so we're going to put those down just in case. Are we ready? Yeah, okay. Put them to spikes. Good. Right, what's happening with the French? They're waiting for their reinforcements to come through, which they're doing. Okay, they're tied up a little bit. Right, that will allow my armistice for me to have some form of protection against horses. Right, their cavalry's coming down. Don't rush in, you're going to get annihilated. Right, you move forward that way. You move forward that way too. Right, I'm going to take you.
We've taken the buildings up.
I'm going to put you here. See where the artillery does. You've got a line of sight, yeah. Soon. Yeah, I'm moving forward. Alright, see what they're doing. They're charging, which seems a waste. Unless they get a good charge on it. Fighter! Certainly breaking. I'm not sure they're doing great amount. Bit of a waste of cav. Talking to cav, I've only got one regiment. From 1300. Alright, didn't do too bad. We've got heavy cav coming in now. Got no idea why that cannon didn't spawn in right, but we've lost the cannon already. Right, you are going to go in the square. and you'll be protecting that side. Okay. Right, they're playing rather aggressive. Hit him again with the 2nd Regiment Horse. That is a heavy horse. Not going into square. I think this could be a waste of cav though. And they've gone into square. Another Cav regiment coming down. Hopefully they're going to take out these lights. Go on, go for the Cav. That's what we need you to do. You going to take them out? You're going to go for the guns. That's even better. Go for the guns. That's exactly what you were going for, wasn't it? You have taken out some of the artillery, that is brilliant, well done. It's 23rd foot, down to 48, 49, some more cav coming in. That unit's down to 74. Right, the French cav's having a bit of a hard time. Citizenry are keeping their own and firing out the windows, holding them up. Right, we've got a cav coming forward now of their own. That's it, Saxony's cav's gone. Taking out one artillery, two units. And now my cannons are firing. I've got to put them on the hill. Saxony's just going to throw in, aren't they? They're just going to go one after another. Now, do I go in with them? Right, come on, good aim. French calves over here. They're pretty dangerous because they have carbines. Okay, the French calf is moving up. Should be in cannon range anytime soon, so you can fire against them. There we go. Again. Gone into the 4th Regiment of Musketeers, but they're getting downed by the 6th Regiment of Musketeers. And that should actually take out the 10th Light Horse. France is moving through. They're going to have to fight this very cleverly. My citizenry will be firing behind them, and it is. Right, they're making a dash. They'll come into musket range anytime soon. Don't seem to be stopping to actually take out the houses. Saxony's coming in behind us. And they're moving up. Who are they going to attack? move into square. Okay, we're on multiple angles with them though. Seems silly. Square's the best. You've got to move into square. Even the armed citizenry is doing really well. They don't know which way to go. Moving up. Breaking there, move back. Might put as much fire on them as you can. Saxony's coming down and taking out the right flank. There we go. Waiting for them to come into melee and we can bring the cavalry in. Don't think they'll get there though. Take up that line.
Our men are running, sir.
That's right, they've done well. What are you doing here? Is there... Our two armies are
one of our units has
well.
Used all its ammunition, sir.
Okay. Can we put you onto canister shot, please? What's that? They've gone anyway. Right, back to the... Right, I'll stop them shooting at least. So we're gonna come in on those. We're gonna be fired up. Left on our horse. Let's go at that. Right, the French army is broken at this point. down to here. Support. Actually, you stay back there.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
The dragoons are getting stomped. Fired out from that other range. There we go. Fire now. That's it. We're going to move out here because we're going to take out the camp. I think it's another army coming in. Yeah, it looks like another army is coming in here. So we're not out of the woods yet. We've still got most of our army though. Slowly move through as well. There's French people running. So Saxony's moving forward. More coming in. Don't want to do that too quickly. Right, we're going to leave our position and go and support them. Come with those, I suppose. Let's move those up. French army. Be careful. Put you over there. That should make quick work of him. 5, 4, 4, 2. Leave those guys in the houses. Alright, we'll put you under that. You can take that out as well. There's quite a big army coming down. I guns done. There we go. Right, we're going to take our position here. Actually, we're going to take a position there. Yes, sir. Yeah, you make your way over as well. Back here, do. Right, they're going to keep going. Fusiliers are going to go into melee in a minute. Up close and fire into them. Firing quite well. There's fire going into that, slowly falling. Cavalry's moving across to meet them. Thirteen, is it a lucky or an unlucky number? Right, hopefully. Oh, they're on the move. We catch them before they can. It's said to keep going. And they're like Cav has given up, he's moving back. Right, move back there. Okay, they're lining up. Let's line up too. Right, they're coming across. I don't think they're going to get to us in time. Right, march up along the word. Good. You go. Second group, in case that fails. Should have a good line battle here. If it's going to win, I'm not sure. We're going to envelop. What's that?
One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
Right, I'm starting to put fire down on them. that. Themselves in cover.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
Right, he was in fight. There you go.
Lean wet, monsieur.
Faces. Turn to face them, they can't make their mind up. Turn to face us. Fire. There we go.
Glorious victory, sir! It's soon to be yours!
Surrounded. Stop them firing.
Are running, sir.
That's right. So just that cannon. Right, I'm gonna put it on fast forward so we can get the cannon. Right, that wasn't. We lost a couple of citizenries. We lost one other. Let's see them get up here. They've lost, gone away. And battle. Pyrrhic victory? Why? Right, so deployed 3,000, deployed 2,000. We lost 1,500, 1,700. They lost 2,100. Ah, but we didn't really do that, so that's alright. Now, what we should do is hunt them down. If we don't hunt them down, they'll come back. Let's turn that off.